Thank you for being a friend. Travel down a road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. I'm not ashamed to say, I hope it always will stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow? And if you threw a party, invited everyone you knew, well, you would see the biggest gift would be for me, and the card attached would say, thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being a friend. Thank you for being.
Good morning. Today is Thursday, January 7th. My name is Jemiah. Welcome to the morning news. Happy birthday today to DeAndre Chisholm Holmes and Anaya Golden. Hope your birthdays are great. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Did you stop it?
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Meet the teachers who will provide free online tutoring in reading or math after school today from 6 to 7. Eighth graders, get ready for high school. Transition night next Thursday, January 4th at 6 p.m. via Zoom. There will be representatives from Battery Creek High, Beaufort High, and Whale Branch Early College. You will learn about the programs offered at each high school so you can make the best choice for your education.
National Junior Honor Society induction is today at 3 o'clock. I'm very excited to induct our awesome 25 new members. So I just want to let you know, I'd like to see Mary Roof, Ariana Smith, Genevieve Pazanka, Eleanor Dolan, and Reese Mullen. Real quick this morning during first period, if that's okay. I just want to talk to them about a couple things. Everyone else, I will see you at 3 o'clock. Don't be late. A few of you said you may change into something nicer, and that's certainly fine. You didn't have to do that, but if you did that, that's great. Just make sure you change ahead of time because we'd like to start as close to 3 o'clock as possible. Very excited and very proud of you.
Time for the joke of the day. Don't accept any friend requests from Taco Bell. They nacho friend.
Have a wonderful Thursday. Thanks for watching.
If it's a car you lack,